So, you know, like Chris was saying, we've been playing in Vegas for a while, and it seems like a lot of people are from Vegas here. But being that there's people from all over, we do want to say a sincere thank you to everyone that's been supporting our band for the last 20 years. Yeah, it really does mean more than we can possibly express, and we truly mean it. We realize we can't do this without you guys. So just a big thank you guys. We know, especially on a night like tonight, you could be watching any millions of bands playing tonight, and you chose to be here. Maybe you didn't choose. Maybe this is the only show you played to. But no, but we appreciate and we realize that this is incredible. And like I said, I don't know how to put it into words, but we appreciate and thank you guys so much. So we're gonna do a couple old songs right now. This is a super old one. It's the first song we ever put out. It's called 7 Years.
Sing this shit as loud as you can. Rendition in the past week and a half. Okay? I'm a little nervous because this is the second time in about 15 years that I've sung this song. And I am absolutely terrified to fuck this shit up. But
cool.
I know I'm not going to.
Cool. Everybody right here is like, yo, I got you.
I know, they fucking got me. There's one part of the song that always fucks my mind, and I know I'm gonna get through it. Once I'm through it,
just watch it. Watch it.
This song rips. I love you guys. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. This is gonna be it. So fucking leave it all on the table.
Yeah.